Hello, welcome to part 15 of my playthrough of No More Heroes 2. Premium does. Four. Better than last time. Yeah, 7, not bad. So good, all of it I think were scorpions, weren't it? But first, the gym. Alright, Pufta. Cock ass. Okay, never mind, I'm just gonna do some weight training. Thank you. Really? Well, fuck this one, didn't I? Ah, fuck this, okay. It's only easy difficulty, for fuck's sake. Yeah! It's a fucking scorpions. Okay, so it's slightly easier than the first one. I just gotta keep holding both sticks up. I'm going, Jesus.
That was close.
I got stuck in it then. Oh my god, can I only do it once? Yeah, okay, I failed. Shit. Yeah, fuck this. I hate you with all my hate, fuck off. All the jobs in this game are shit apart from the first one. Fine, I'll go talk to Sylvia. Bitch.
Ooh, that was weird.
Wait, who was that?
Who? That person? Nobody. He's just the, newspaper delivery man. Taking the emergency exit is faster.
Hey, that's true. The paperboy's a genius.
I'm not.
And you're an idiot.
Anyway, let's talk about the rules for your next ranking battle.
Rules? Something's changed?
Yes. The association resorts to this when there isn't much activity in the rankings, or when there are too many strong fighters, or sometimes when we just get bored. A battle royale.
Battle royale?
A fight to the death with 12 participants. If you win, you jump to the 10th rank.
Damn, that's a twisted way to do things.
Thanks for watching part 15, I'll see you in part 16.
Fucked up as the killers you rep.
Oh, we've always been fucked up, as you say. We just wear nicer clothes.
Fucked up assassins working with fucked up agents. Huh. Doesn't get any better than this.
Will you be the last man standing?